You know, a lot of girls ask me, why do guys not like talking on the phone? Call me. I just don't understand. Ugh. Don't stress. Jordan's here to save the day. I got an answer. Number one, it requires listening. I mean, you should already know guys don't like to listen.
Oh my God, so you know what happened today? Today there was this girl, right, and she was trying to get all up in my grill. And she tried to get me, and she was talking about my homegirls and something. So guess what we did? We jumped her and all that. And then after that, when school was over, I went to the mall. And when I went to the mall, I bought, like, all these clothes for me. Are you even listening?
Nope. Reason number two. We'd rather do other stuff. Like play sport games and fighting games and role-playing games and magical games and more games. Did I say games already? Like chill with the homies, go out and watch a movie, or talk to a girl behind your back without you even knowing it. Anything besides talking with you on the phone. Reason number three, fear. Fear of what? Fear of mishearing something on the phone and then making ourselves look bad. You know, I've been thinking about you like a lot. Like 24/7 a lot. Like 24 hours in a day, 7 days a week a lot. Walmart time a lot. Oh, that's so sweet. I've been thinking about you also. You said you love me?
Where did you hear that?
You said you want to marry me?
I am totally lost right now.
Let's have some babies. Reason number four. Most guys prefer texting. It's easier. Doesn't take any energy. We actually have time to gather our thoughts and think about what we want to say next. We don't have to respond back to you on time. I can do other things while texting you. I don't have to worry about listening. I can literally see everything you're saying. Anything else you want to know? And reason number five, a lot of guys just really don't know what to talk about.
So, what you doing?
Nothing, just sitting here, bored. You?
Oh, nothing. Chilling. Being bored. Looking at my feet. Not at the ceiling.
Oh, okay. Well, I guess that's cool. I'm so bored.
Yep.
What's up, y'all? It's your boy, Jordan Parker. I hope you enjoyed the video. And to the ladies, I hope you got something out of it. And to the guys, I don't know, maybe y'all agree with me. Maybe y'all disagree with me. Y'all can leave y'all comments and opinions down below. If you already haven't, go ahead and subscribe. I come out with videos on a weekly basis. And share, like, and favorite this video. I got a Twitter. Follow me at JTDP2010. I follow back. I also got an Instagram. Follow me at JP Takes Pics. I have a Facebook page, search Jordan's Board channel, like it, and I'll see you next time. Doses.